Thank you, Bifian. It's our test morning time. Happy you chance this day. Happy, please.
Thank you. Hello, Bifian. How are you?
I'm good. I hope you are happy.
I'm fine. I'm ready. Thank you.
Tonight in the US is the harvest supermoon and the last partial lunar eclipse of the year.
今晚在美国是超级收获月，月亮特别亮，也是今年最后一次月偏食。
I know you celebrated Mid-Autumn Festival last night.
我知道你们昨晚庆祝了中秋节。
These occurrences are ways that God reveals himself.
这些是上帝彰显他自己的方式。
Sometimes he does through special phenomena like the aurora borealis, but sometimes just through the beautiful scenery we see daily.
有时他通过极光等特殊现象来彰显自己，但有时只是通过我们所看到的日常美景。
Psalm chapter 19, verses 1 and 2 says, "The heavens declare the glory of God, and the sky proclaims his handiwork. Day to day pours out speech, and night to night reveals knowledge."
诗篇19篇1至2节说：“诸天诉说神的荣耀，穹苍传扬他的手段。这日到那日发出言语，这夜到那夜传出知识。
God is always at work in the lives of believers and in the hearts of unbelievers.
”神总是在信徒的生活中和未信者的心中做工。
All people can see God's glory in the blue sky with the shining sun and clouds, or in the grandeur of the sunrises and sunsets.
所有人都会在阳光普照、白云朵朵的蓝天、日出日落的壮景中看到上帝的荣耀。
God's glory is plainly seen in the bright moon and twinkling stars.
在皎洁的月亮和闪烁的繁星中，上帝的荣耀是明明是清晰可见的。
Think of there being no stars at night.
想想今晚没有星星，如果想想今晚如果没有星星，
It would appear with the blackness to be a great nothingness with no one outside of our limited world.
在一片漆黑中，我们有限的世界之外，似乎是一片茫茫的虚无。
God created more to spur our minds to give consideration of how such things can be.
上帝创造了更多的东西来激发我们的大脑，让我们思考这些东西是如何产生的。
We can see the divinity of the hand that created them.
我们可以看到创造他们的神之手。
Psalm 136, verses 8 and 9 tell us that his love is why he created these things.
诗篇136篇8至9节说，八至九节告诉我们，因着他的爱，他创造了这一切。
The sun to rule over the day, for his steadfast love endures forever. The moon and stars to rule over the night, for his steadfast love endures forever.
他造日头管白昼，因他的慈爱永远长存。他造月亮星宿管黑夜，因他的慈爱永远长存。
God's creation speaks to our hearts and souls.
上帝所创造的，向我们的心灵，上帝所创造的，与我们的心灵对话，向我们的心灵诉说。
The uses of pours out speech is as if it gushes with overflow.
诉说的用法就好像它喷涌而出。
The knowledge that his creation gives is of himself and his glory.
他的创造所带来的知识是关乎他自己和他的荣耀。
Glory is the idea of magnificence.
荣耀的意思是华丽。
It can be in size, beauty, power, even light, as in Revelation 21:23.
它可以是规模、美丽、力量，甚至是光芒，如启示录21:23。
Each of these things can be considered when viewing the heavens.
当你观看天空时，就可以想到其中的每一个。
First Corinthians 13:12 tells us that now we see through a mirror dimly, but then.In glory or heaven itself, we will see face to face.
哥林多前书13:12告诉我们，我们如今仿佛对着镜子观看，模糊不清。到那时，我们就要面对面了。
So long as there is day and night, all can know that God is a loving creator.
所以只要月亮只要太阳还存，月亮还在，只要还有白天和黑夜，所有人就都能知道上帝是慈爱的造物主。
Spurgeon explains that second verse in this way.
斯布真是如此解释第二节经文的。
Day bids us to labor, night reminds us to prepare for our last home.
白天让我们劳作，黑夜提醒我们为最后的归宿做准备。
Day bids us work for God, and night invites us to rest in Him.
白昼要我们为上帝工作，黑夜则邀请我们进入他的安息。
Day bids us look for endless day, and night warns us to escape from everlasting night.
白昼让我们寻找无尽的白昼。
Even as,
sorry, 白昼让我们寻找无尽的白昼，黑夜警告我们远离永恒的黑夜。Go ahead, please.
Even as we gather with family during this holiday, or I take mine outside later to view the lunar eclipse, may we be inspired to worship the Creator.Who reveals his glory in such a way.
即使我们在这个节日里与家人团聚，我今晚晚些时候也会带着我的家人到外面去观看月食。愿我们都受到启发，去敬拜，以这种方式彰显其荣耀的造物主。Thank you for your testimony. Please lead us with loud prayer. 请大家开麦跟着老师读读祷文。
Our Father in heaven,
our Father in
heaven,
hallowed be your name,
hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come,
your kingdom come,
your will be done,
your will be done,
on earth as it is in heaven,
on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us our daily bread, and
forgive us our debts,
and forgive us our debts,
as we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
But
deliver us from the evil one.
But deliver us from the evil one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. God bless you.
Thank you, Ben.